So hi guys, it's me Technocoding and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about how to do simple operations on Qbasic. So if we want to do some simple operations using numbers, we have to use arithmetic operators like plus, minus, multiply and divide. And if we want to do a simple addition on Qbasic, we have to do let a equals to 10 and let b equals to 12, and then we have to tell c that you have to hold a plus b, and then I say print C and run the command. So it will show me 22 because I have just added 10 plus 12. And if we change the operator to minus, it will show me minus 2 because 12 is bigger than 10. And if I just change the value to 9 and then say to run the command, so it will show me 1. And I just put the CLS statement so it does not repeat my output. And now if I run, it show me 1 because 10 minus 9 is 1. And now if I change it to multiply and run the command, so it will become 90 because 10 times 9 is 90. And just change the operator to divide and then run the command, so it will show me 1.1111 because 10 divided by 9 is good. And if I change to 5, so it will show me only a whole number 2 because 10 divided by 5 is 2. Now if we want the user to just choose the number, we'll put input instead of let, and I just erase it and put input instead of it. And change the operator to plus, so it will become a program to add any number. So I say 45 plus 45 equals to 90, and now 56 plus 78 equals to 134. It can add very big numbers also, like 1, 2, 98 something and something, so it will add that also. It depends on how much capacity it can hold. So if I just take a very big number like this and this, so I think it will work. No, it will show like this. And if I just change operators like this, so it will change the results also, like minus 11 because it will show multiply. And I do just and now I run the command, so it will be 56 times 67 equals to 3752. And if I just change the operator, it will do divide because I've changed it, so it will be, so I think 12 divided by 2 equals to 6. So it is that easy to make a program to do simple operations on Qbasic. If you like the video, please like and subscribe the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and share it to all whom you know. Bye bye, thank you for watching.